Hi, welcome to Rides with Chuck. In 1911, the first Indianapolis 500 was won with a Marmon Wasp. This race car was designed and built by Howard C. Marmon. By 1932, he was able to build and design his own automobile, the HCM Special. When you have your initials on the hubcaps, you know that you've arrived. Let's go for a ride in Marmon's personal car. Let's go for a ride. Where do we start out talking about a car like this?
Well, actually, Marmon started a little bit before the Indianapolis 500. In those days, the way that you proved the car was great was to race it. And that's why a lot of the names that you hear today that were founded in those days became big names at the time because of racing. Actually, this car was built in 1932. Marmon was in big financial trouble, and Howard C. Marmon wanted to come out with a lot of new developments. So consequently, he built this car. He pulled out from his own bank accounts and put in $50,000 of his own money, which equates today into $1 million. This car is totally different than any cars if you can picture a 1932 automobile, but the biggest innovations are the mechanics of the car. This car has four-wheel independent suspension, a torque tube axle, inboard brakes. These are all things that are used today on new Corvettes and Jaguars or, you know, many other cars.
So, Judy, what do you think of all this?
Oh, it's wonderful. It's a great hobby. Great cars, great people. We've just done some wonderful shows and tours. I love it. It's a lifestyle.
The other thing is, Marmon was building 8s and V16s. This is a V12 engine, the only V12 engine that Marmon ever built.
Let's take a look at the only Marmon V12 engine in existence. Thank you.